Let me tell you, I'm out here from a very far away place. Oh, a chance to be a star.
Okay, so basically I'm going to my cottage for the weekend, which means I have to pack. So pack with me. I got this bag for Christmas and I really wanted it because I go to my cottage all the time back and forth and I hate like putting stuff in a suitcase or like a duffel bag because I don't know, it's not really necessary. So we're packing with that for the first time because this is the first time I'm using it. I think I might put this like here. So I'm gonna start with hoodies. This is what I'm wearing today. That cute little denim hoodie, hair slicked back. So I think I'm definitely gonna bring this. It's just a zip up from Aritzia. I think I'm just gonna pick out everything I'm gonna bring, which I'm gonna try not to bring a lot of clothes. So definitely gonna bring these pajama pants, this cute top I got from Brandy, this top from Brandy. Definitely gonna bring this tank top for sleeping in, because I like to be cool too when I sleep, but I'm definitely also gonna bring an oversized t-shirt to wear when I'm going to bed. I'm gonna bring this oversized tee I got from Urban Outfitters. I love this t-shirt so much. I'm planning on buying a lot of my clothes from Urban this summer because I'm obsessed with them. And I know they're like so expensive, but I'm in love with them, so. And then I think the last t-shirt I'm gonna bring is this one I also got from Urban Outfitters. It's just like, it has a whale on it. And then for the pants, I think I'm bringing these jeans because I need jeans this weekend. And then for sweatpants, I think I wanted to bring my black Nike ones, but I can't find them. I have no idea where they are right now. So I'm gonna bring these pants I got from Aritzia. They're wool. And then I'm gonna bring these Nike sweatpants from my school that my friend also gave me, which I probably have to give back. Oops. Okay, I guess if I bring the black sweatpants, I don't really need to bring the wool pants. I don't know. I don't want to bring both. I'm so indecisive. I mean, these are like... No, I'm gonna bring the sweatpants instead.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually, I don't do this.
Okay, so I'm at my cottage today. I'm doing like my skincare right now. It's kind of dark because like it's so bright. Hold on, maybe like low-key that's better. Oh, like here, that's so much better. So I'm doing like my skincare right now. Okay, so it's Saturday. I was here yesterday but I didn't film because like I literally wasn't doing anything, and then we went to like friends has this for dinner and like I didn't really want to like, obviously, you know what I'm saying? So today I think, okay, the thing is like down here there's nothing to do unless it's like hot, right? Unless it's summer where we can literally go out and tan, go swimming, go to the beach, go surfing. But right now it's like it's warm. It's not even warm. It's like mild, you know? So it's like maybe like 10 degrees. So like definitely I'm not gonna go swimming. I mean, I could, that'd be kind of fun, like no. So we're going into town, which is literally 30 minutes away. And I think we might be going to the gym there because I'm a gym rat and my family thought it would be fun to just take me to the gym. Like literally that's a gym rat's like play date. It's just going to the gym. So I'm working this week. So maybe I'll vlog that because that might be actually really, really funny. Okay, I just have to look in front of a mirror. I talked about it in my other video where my eyelashes go straight down. Like I was not blessed with some good lashes. Okay. And then tomorrow's Easter, which like happy Easter to anyone who celebrates Easter. Cute. The shorts are from Lulu. My cousin gave them to me as a hand-me-down, but I really like them. And then my hair's a little wild because I took a shower. And there was no conditioner, so my hair is like literally so dry. But this is my cottage. Cute little fireplace, seating area, and then our bedrooms and stuff are down there. So, it's good. I was bored, and the camera's looking my entertainment. Because I can't do anything right now, guys. Except I could paint. I was painting painting yesterday here, and I got really frustrated because I have one paintbrush down here, so that makes it a little difficult, you know? Yeah. Also, we left my cat at home for 3 days by herself, and you should see her food bowl. We gave her like an insane amount of food, and we don't bring her down anymore because she always tries to get out, and then she's an indoor cat, and then she gets pretty feisty when we don't let her outside. So that's why she's not down here, unfortunately. But hopefully she hasn't torn the house to shreds. I'm at the Bridgewater gym, and oh my god, it's like everyone knows everyone. The gym is tiny, and we had these two guys give us this tour, and they were like most like out of a TV show people ever. It was so funny. Definitely NPCs. It was so funny. They were, oh, this is the fit. I didn't bring like my actual workout shorts because like I didn't know I'd be going to the gym at my cottage, but I'll try to take some videos. The equipment's really old, but that doesn't mean we can't get a good workout in. And we'll see if anything funny happens, because the people here are kind of like, they're like right out of a TV show. Anyways, okay. Okay, this is me in the gym. Everything's so old, but we still got a good workout in. There was a lot of random people there, which was really funny. Like everyone knows everyone, because it's like in this super small town. This is me leaving. I ended up getting a coffee since the bakery was closed just from Tim's. And then I went thrifting at Value Village, specifically this one. It is so good. I always find so much stuff here, which I did, and I'll show you in a second. And I ended up finding these really awesome New Balance shoes. Like, look how white they are. Like, they look like they're brand new. Like, I absolutely scored. I was so happy with this. I took a cheeky B-reel with them. And you know we got those. And a couple other shirts, which I'm obsessed with. Like, this one, this is a Ralph Lauren shirt. And I love it. It's kind of big, but I kind of love it that way, if I'm being honest. This one is so cute. Showing off the back muscles. It's perfect for summer. It's from American Eagle. And it has a cute little tie in the front. And I'm obsessed with it. Next thing I got, I didn't really like, but I'm definitely gonna crop it. Not supporting Florida, but it's a cute t-shirt. This one's, you know, we had to get an oversized t-shirt. Old Navy, beautiful, love it. It's giving Von Dutch, TBH. Yeah. So I went thrifting and I actually found so much good stuff. Like, ooh, like the New Balance shoes. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna be filming lots here in the summer because I'll be going surfing and going to the beach. And it'll be so fun. So, it's a video. Subscribe. And I'll try to post more. Always on the move.